Tuesday night, the big band is back at the Biltmore. News Center 7's Peter Lundquist was there this afternoon as the band was tuning up.
This is not the first time a big band has played at the Biltmore. And if Frank Hubbell has his way, it definitely won't be the last. The people who remember the big band era are still around, but you need the younger ones if you're going to make it happen.
How do you get somebody who's 30 years old to believe that big band music is actually hot stuff?
First of all, maybe get their parents to drag them in here. We'll play some of these festivals where young people inadvertently are there. I mean, they didn't know we were going to be there. And then they hear it, and they're jumping around and dancing around once they loosen up.
This is the dance music of the first 50 years of this century. But Hubbell says the dancers still come out. A lot of them weren't even alive when big band was big.
We'll play more than just swing. We'll play rumbas and waltzes and things like that, too.
But most of it is this stuff, the music of Artie Shaw, Count Basie, and Glenn Miller. To a younger generation, it's almost impossible to define.
The closest I can come to that definition is that this music makes you move your feet, and the rest of you as well.
They're great. Frank Hubbell and the Moonlighters play again tomorrow night at the Alhambra Ballroom at the Biltmore. The dance floor's all set up and ready to go. Peter Lundquist says he's going back for sure, and I think a lot of other people will too.
Yeah, that kind of music restarted Linda Ronstadt's career.
It sure did. Yeah. Don't you think?
Thank you. Thank you.